So we're gonna flash heat it now, you know, extremely hot, desi ghee or not. So the meat was pressure cooked with garlic and ginger just for 10 minutes, not more than that. So you can see the meat is still in a very good shape. So we have to cook it now for a while. We can add 2 teaspoons of salt. I'll add initially black pepper, just four teaspoons. So this is the actual form of shenwari. We need to stir it for even cooking for 8 to 10 minutes. Now it's a time to add tomatoes. Now we're gonna off the fire. And cover it. finger. Assalamu alaikum, Eid Mubarak. Eid Mubarak, wow. बहुत ही जबरदस्त कलर है यार इनका.